Binarly mission is make sure the software supply chain is protected. We are focused to secure our customers and the ecosystem in general. And today, I want to talk about another vulnerability we discovered recently and reported to the vendors. But this vulnerability is actually not a new one. This has been patched on open source component called Lighttpd in back to August 2018. But what happened? The developers fixed this vulnerability, but not assigned vulnerability identifier, CVE. And what happens? Most of the parties who are using this component on their ecosystems, they didn't patch this vulnerability. And it's exactly what happened with base management controllers, also known as BMCs. One of the vendors which is developing the component that is American Megatrends. An American Megatrends component is actually still using outdated version of Lighttpd web server. And this allowing attackers to engage with this server remotely and actually exploit this vulnerability. This vulnerability focused on the memory disclosure, and thanks God, this is not code execution vulnerability, but still, it's allowing attackers to disclose a lot of confidential information belonging to the memory where this process is executed. Interestingly, this vulnerability is impacting multiple vendors, including Intel and Lenovo and many others. But why Lenovo and Intel products are very interesting in this case, because, as example, Intel servers impacted by this vulnerability out of support. Same thing with Lenovo, it's get out of the support pretty recently, and what happens, vendors declined to fix. And we believe it's not the right action from the vendors, because we still see a lot of devices available in the field and using this vulnerable component. And out of support, that means these devices will be vulnerable forever. No one will be fixing it. And as a company which is focused on the software supply chain security, we need to inform security community about these vulnerabilities and make sure everything will be fixed or vulnerable devices will be removed from remote access and availability and allow attackers to engage with them. If you have the product which is impacted by this vulnerability in Lighttpd server in your base management controller, and this product is out of support from the vendor, we highly recommend to remove this server from facing to any public networks, and honestly to any networks in general, because it is a vulnerable and potentially it can contain other vulnerabilities which will be never fixed by the vendors because they are not supporting these products anymore.